So Rutgers football is going to be in the Gator Bowl. Of course, their academics is second to none. Gator Bowl, 5-7. A little crazy to me. They didn't mention once anything about their football. They talk about their academics is nice. They got the highest academic rate amongst the teams still standing. They 5-7. 5-7. I don't deserve no bowl, any bowl. Now they gonna luck up and get the Gator Bowl? That's crazy. Somebody really looking out for Rutgers. Now the committee got to sign off on it, but the Gator Bowl, Rutgers football, 5-7 record, don't seem real. And I'm from this area. That's crazy. 5-7 football team in the Gator Bowl. Now Texas A&M had to drop out because of COVID. COVID was running through their program, making things difficult, making life miserable, making people sick. But Rutgers football in the Gator Bowl? And I got a lot of friends that's Rutgers alumni. They celebrating, but I'm like, yo, they 5-7. Like, y'all really good with this? 5-7 in the Gator Bowl? Now, they were saying the Rutgers wasn't going to accept it. But that was a lie. So they're waiting on the committee. They're waiting on the committee to vote. If the committee signs off on it, NCAA, Rutgers going to be playing the Gator Bowl at 5-7. To me, that's bananas. In a bowl game, you should at least have 6 wins. You shouldn't have no losing record. That's just how I feel. You shouldn't have a losing record playing in the Gator Bowl or any bowl. But since their academics is nice, they ain't mentioned the football. They ain't mentioned the football part. They probably gonna be in the Gator Bowl. Now, I'm probably gonna get some flack on my friends that love CornerSportsNet group on Facebook. But teams with losing records should not be playing in bowl games. I'm just saying. I know y'all agree with me. By the way, Rutgers academically is almost Ivy League on that level. Almost Ivy League. They're not playing in the classroom. They never have. Football-wise, hey, they've been in the bowl since 2014. So, if they get it, good luck to Rutgers. They'll be playing Wake Forest, and they'll be a heavy underdog. I know my lighting is bad on this, but I just thought it was crazy. Rutgers getting a bowl game. That's all.